extends all the way across. I'm happy about 10 plus years into general insurance. I'm heading the agency vertical. I'm so fortunate that I'm into this vertical because I had a great opportunity across the country to meet a lot of agents like you all across, had a great learning curve, learned a lot of things, both in terms of how to make a sale, how to service the customers, you know, customer being the central point for whatever activities that we do. And had some great seniors like you who guided me all through. As the other seniors were saying, being into an agency team is always, we are always doing a noble cause for the society. At the end of the day, directly or indirectly, yes, we are doing some social service. We all would have learned in our childhoods, there was a saying, a friend in need is a friend in need, right? So probably somewhere or the other, we are making that proverb true, being into this profession. Because we are always there with our customers when they are in need of a friend who can guide them, can help them. And I talk about insurance terms to support them monetarily when they buy a policy from an insurance company. So that makes it a noble profession for us. I've been into health insurance for quite some time, so I've seen so many instances during my tenure working with these insurance companies that when somebody is in dire need, when somebody's life is under life-threatening situation, the kind of support, the kind of help that the channel partners, the agents provide to the customers, it saves life. Probably no profession apart from the doctor profession, somebody gets this opportunity, to help somebody or to save life. Apart from the doctor profession, I see probably people who are selling health insurance and servicing your customers. That's where we save lives. And talking about the agency force, it's lifeline of any general insurance or probably the entire insurance industry as such. There are a lot of innovations happening. There's a lot of robust technological developments happening so that the agents are no more called as agents, but they are called as partners with the insurance companies. There are mobile apps coming in, there are desktop applications coming in. We technically call it as a virtual office. Probably, in the coming years, you might not see big offices across at all. You might see all the people working in virtual space. So, mobile apps are there. These things help you to increase your productivity, your efficiency. Probably these are not there, probably you need to run around door to door all through. Probably you might be able to do about 3-4 calls, but with the help of technology and all, probably today you might do about 8-9 calls today. And you can share information directly over the technology that we use now. And talking about the kind of support that the insurance companies these days, especially if I talk about ICICI Lombard, one is the technology backup that we give, the virtual space that we give to our channel partners in terms of policy issuing, servicing their customers across. Things have more also now moved on to a real-time mode, wherein you get information on a real-time basis across. And in terms of product trainings, in terms of process trainings across and all, things are in place today. Monthly you've got training sessions all across. And there are online forums where you can get your clarifications, queries through across. So I think, once again, probably I would like to reiterate that, we are into a noble profession, a fantastic profession across. And let's build this force. And I thank GRFE community for introducing the private insurers into this forum again. Thank you so much for this opportunity.
Thank you, sir. Amit sir, please don't go away. Just come down the stage. I would request Mr. Lal Gar.